town, welcome back to the shop. If you've been hanging out with us for the past few weeks, you know we've been working on this 1990 CRX SI. The engine bay is pretty much ready to go. I took some time and got it painted. I didn't film all this stuff, but I took some time and got the engine bay painted. I also finished up the wiring harness on the motor. The knock sensor's wired in, the VTEC pressure switch is wired in, the VTEC solenoid, all that stuff is wired up at the motor, and I'm gonna have to connect it to the car later, and we'll get to that when we get to that. But today, I just wanna go back about a month ago to when we were at the tail of the Dragon and show you guys just a great video clip of us riding down the Dragon. Get to pretty much drive the entire Dragon, as well as we make a wrong turn and we go down the road to Von Gittin Jr. Just did a great Mustang drift video. If you haven't seen that, you gotta check it out. I'll put the link up there. It's a really cool video. He does it day and night. But anyway, we drove that road. You can see all the marks were there. So hang out with us, man. It's just natural sounds. Just enjoy the ride, and we'll see you at the end of the video.
tired of being on his bumper boy.
Thank you.
thanks for rolling with us, man. I hope you enjoyed the ride. We should be back on this next week, and we'll see you then. But until we do,
stay mad.
The world been dying. Days is number. Check the climate. I'm sick of it. They had brain scheme to get the riches quick. I played a long game with serene scene and a whip this quick. From the back room to the hearts, I'm in the thick of it. I grind too hard for y'all not to see me a star. Bitch, I'm raising a bar like they really pay me.
Shit. Till we see you.
Oh, I wasn't filming.
Shit.